Hey, what's up? Hashitami here. This is going to be a very short tutorial about how to make the sliding effect for each card of your application. So let's begin. I have already prepared my card along with the buttons that are going to show up when I swipe it to the left. And I know the area that I want my card in to be. And what I'm going to do is grab the rectangle out of the frame, use my predefined card, mask it using the frame that I had created, and adjust the card into the frame, you know, fix it. Now make it a component. You can do that by pressing Ctrl Alt K or just pressing that button. Now the component is created. I'm gonna make another variant of that component by pressing this button, and then within that variant I'm going to select the inside of that frame and adjust it to the final stage of where I want that card to be. Now go to prototype, select the inside, the mainframe, then direct it to the final stage, select to on drag, smart animate, and the overflow scrolling should be horizontal scrolling. And that's it. Use this card in your application as many times as you want, and this should work. Easy peasy. See ya guys. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel though. Thanks.